Hello kids, how are you? I am back with English grammar topic. Today I will tell you about the past tense. We have already discussed in the previous class, in previous video, and today I will tell you again and explain about the past tense. Children, do you remember what does it mean? Simple past tense means an action or activity completed in the past is called simple past tense. It means when the action that have already happened means in the past, in the old time, when the actions that have done, it means the past tense. And children, do you remember the friends of past tense? Already told you in previous video, past tense has two friends, yesterday and last. We use last with last year, last month, last week, last day, last night. These all are the friends of past tense, yesterday and last. And we can use last with all words. Children, today we will learn how, when and where we use past tense. Children, before starting the past tense, do you know about action verbs? Yes, of course. Action verbs are like dance, eat, walk, play, like, talk. These are action verbs? Yes. Action verb, when we use action words in the past form. Children, when we use action verb used in the past time, that is past tense. And children, how we come to know this, how we change in past tense? When the action verbs ending with D or ED. When the action verbs ending with D or ED, and it means it tell us about something happened before or in the past. जब भी कोई action word हमारा D या ED पे finish होता है, it means the work has done. Let's see the example. One, start. This is action word. When the word ends with ED. Started, it means this is a action word, and this words ending with ed, it means the word is in past tense. It means understood. When the word is started, the sentence is in past tense. Study, studied. Talk, talked. Thank, thanked. Notice all words ending with ed. It means these all words are in the past tense. Cry, cried. Here, why the word is ending with y? When the word is ending with y, we use ied. Like, liked. Play, played. Use, used. Only d is there. Visit, visited. Wait, waited. Walk, walked. Want, wanted. These all words are in the past tense because the word is ended with ed or d. It tells us about the past tense. It means the action has already happened before or in the past time. And some verbs change in the manner to show the action that have already taken place. Some other example we see. Children, there are some action words whose changes in the manner and they show the action has already done. Do, did, without D or without ED. But the manner is telling us about the action has done. Do, did. Run, ran. Eat, ate. see, saw, have, had, swim, swam, drink, drank, go, went, write, wrote, drive, drove, sleep, slept, take, took. These words are changing in the manner. So children, I hope you understand some action words ending with D or ED. It means the action has done, and some action words shows the manners that action have already done. Look at the example. Fill in the blanks with the past form of the verb given in the brackets. I help. Help is an action word. My mother to clean the house. So help is an action. We have to change with the past tense. So what is the past of help? With the help of ED. I helped my mother to clean the house. Now the sentence is in past form. Second, I dash polish my shoes in the morning. With the help of ED, I polished my shoes in the morning. Now the sentence is in past. With the help of ID, ED, polished. I wash my car last Sunday. Last is a friend of past tense. It means when the last is there, we have to use past tense, wash. So what is the past? When we use ED, I washed. ED, washed my car last Sunday. It means the sentence is in past tense. I dash drink milk last evening. Again last is here. It means the sentence is in the past form. And some words shows us manner. To drink. Yes. The word past change with drank. I drank milk last evening. Past form of the drink is drank. My dog dash onto me. Jump. Action word is jump. What is the past of jump? Jumped. My dog jumped. It means the sentence is in the past form. When I was a baby. Dekho yahan par was aa gaya. To was means the sentence is in past. Already past tense hai. I dash in Delhi. I live. But live word is action. Present mein humne baat kiski karni hai? Past ki. To what is the past form of live? That is lived. I lived in Delhi. When I was a baby. Jab main chota baby tha. Was hai na. So it means past tense. To kaha rehta tha? I lived in Delhi. I finish my work. Homework. What is the past of finish? Yes. That is finished. He dashed fast and won the race. He run. Run. What is the past? Action. There is a manner. Without D or ED. So run ka past is ran. He ran fast and won the race. Here won is also a past tense of win. Okay children. So these are the example of past tense. I hope you understood the past tense. Now you will do practice at home. Bye-bye. Have a good day.